Hello children, good morning all of you. Hope everybody are safe at home. So today we are going to discuss about 16th dated assignment 1 for class 8 children. So let us have a small discussion about the model of this assignment. So this assignment is consisting two Romans. So first Roman consisting MCQs and second Roman consisting blanks children. So let us join with me. So first Roman, choose the correct one. It is like MCQs children. So let us see the first one of the first Roman. The multiplicative inverse of 1 by 4 cube is. First of all, let us recall about the multiplicative inverse property children. Suppose let A belongs to any standard set where P is equal to, say for example, N, W means whole numbers, integers or rational numbers here, then such that A dot circle A dash is equal to E, such that in this case A dash is considered as the inverse of A. So as it is multiplicative, dot operation is considered as into then. So you know very well about multiplication, identity is 1. So A is multiplied by which one to make the product becomes 1 children? Instead of A dash, you need to guess what we have. So if you transpose this A to right side, multiplication will change as division. So if you substitute here 1 by A, then A getting cancelled, it is equal to 1. So in this case, A dash is called inverse of A. Inverse of A under dot operation. Here dot operation is considered as multiplication. So multiplicative inverse of A is, what we consider A dash? It is 1 by A. So multiplicative inverse of A is 1 by A. Okay, so multiplicative inverse of, say for example, 2 by 3 is 1 by 2 by 3. For example, I am talking. So this is 2 by 3 is going to get reversed 3 by 2. So what is the multiplicative inverse of 1 by 4 cube? That means it is 1 by 4 cube will taking as 1 into 4 cube by 1, so that it is 4 cube. So what is the multiplicative inverse of 1 by 4 cube children? This is about 4 cube. This is the answer. It is given in the third option children. So let us come back to second question from the first Roman. So what is the second one? The value of a power m by a power n is equal to how much? 1 by m is equal to n. What is the value of a power m by a power n is equal to how much when m is equal to n case? Okay children, now first of all we know a power m by a power n is equal to, when you transpose the terms from numerator to denominator or denominator to numerator, power of symbols will be changed. Power of symbols will be changed. In that case, it is like a power m minus n, plus n it changes as minus n. Okay. Now, it is okay, this formula, when m greater than n. Okay. Now, and when m is equal to n case, okay, then instead of n, if you take m, this becomes a power 0, this becomes 1. What is the value of a power m by a power n? When m is equal to n, this value becomes 1. Okay. And of course, when m less than n, this is 1 by a power n minus m. Because m less than n means m minus n is less than 0. When it is m minus n is negative, n minus m is positive. When n minus m is positive, this is the positive exponent. Our final answer should be considered as positive exponent. M greater than n means what? m minus n greater than 0. That means m minus n is positive. Positive exponent is final answer. So a power m by a power n is a power m minus n when m greater than n. A power m by a power n is 1 by a power n minus n when m less than n. A power m by a power n is equal to a power m minus m equal to a power 0 equal to 1 when m equal to 1. So this is given in second option, children. So let us come back to third one of the first Roman. What is the third one of the first Roman? The value of the value of 7 into 10 cube plus 4 into 10 square plus 0 into 10 plus 5 into 10 power 0 is okay, children. See here, 7 into when 10 raised 3 times, children, this value becomes 1000, and 4 into when 10 value raised 2 times, that value becomes 100, then 0 times of 10 0, and 5 into 10 raised 0 times means that value becomes 1. Now this is 7000 plus 4 into 100, 400, 0 cancel, 5 ones are 5. So this is 7405. This is its sum. So this is the value of the given expression. So 7405 or 405 is given in the first option, children. Okay. So fourth one of the first Roman. The value of minus 5 whole square into 5 whole power minus 5 is equal to how much? Okay, children. So see here, it is in the form of a power m into a power n. It is equal to a power m plus n times a is going to multiply. A raised 5 times, a raised 3 times. Together, a raised 8 times. 5 plus 3 times. So, from that, we can say this is 2 plus of minus 5. According to this formula. Then it is 2 plus of minus minus. Then 2 minus 5 is minus 3, children. So if you see the options, minus 5 to the power of minus 3 whole to the power of minus 3 is option A. And let us see when it is in the form of like a power minus n, negative exponent should transport to denominator to make the power becomes positive. So in this case, this is 1 by minus 5 whole cube. Okay, if you see 1 by minus 5 whole cube, this is in option C. Okay, and if you see this, when minus raised 3 times, minus raised 3 times, odd number of times minus only, 5 raised 3 times, that is equal to 5 cube, just keep as it is. So this can be taking as minus 1 by, otherwise minus 1 by 5 cube. So we can say minus of a by b or a by minus of b, that will be equal to minus of a by b. That minus will belongs to both numerator and denominator as well for the entire. So it is option given in option B also. So if you simplify all, we can have
the option A, option B, option C also. So if you see the D option, all of this. So we have the answer for A, B and C also. Let us think about D. It is given like all of these. So fourth option, children. So let us see the fifth one of first woman. What is that? The value of the value of 3 power 5 by 3 cube whole to the power of 5 into 3 power minus 6 is dash. Okay. Now, see here, this is like if you see a power m by a power n is equal to a power m minus n. So from this we can say 3 power 5 by 3 power 3 is 3 to the power of 5 minus 3 whole to the power of 5 into 3 power minus 6. Okay, children. Now see, this is 3 square whole power 5 into 3 power minus 6. So this is in the form of a power m whole power n is equal to a power m into n, m times of n. So this is 3 power 2 times of 5, okay, into 3 power minus 6. So this is 3 power 10 into 3 power minus 6. Again, if you see a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. So from that we can say this is 3 power 10 plus of minus 6. That will 3 power 10 minus 6, that comes to 4. So when 3 raised 4 times, okay, that is how much, children? So 3 3 jar 9 3 3 jar 9 9 9 jar 81 is the answer. 9 9 jar 81. So what is the final answer here? 3 to the power of 4 or else 81. It is given in first option, children. Okay, so let us come back to second Roman, sixth question. Here all are kind of blanks, children. So if 2 power x is equal to 1, then the value of x is equal to dash. Then the value of x is equal to dash. Okay, children. So what they given here? 2 power x is equal to 1. Now see, we know anything power 0 value becomes 1 where a not equal to 0. Except 0, if you take any real number, that value remains 1. So from that, instead of 1, I will take 2 power 0 as base for the left side of equals and LHS is 2. And one of the another also, if a power m is equal to a power n, then m is equal to n. So from that, when the 2 raised x times and here 2 raised 0 times, from that we can say x is equal to 0. From that we can say x equal to 0. So the value of x equal to 0. This is about question number 6, children. Now, our next question is question number 7, children. So if you see 2 by 5 whole power 3 into, this is actually 5 by 2 whole square whole power minus 2. So 5 square is 25, 2 square is 4. So now it is in the form of a power m whole power n is equal to a power m into n. So from that, this is 5 by 2 whole power 2 times of minus 2 will get minus 4. Now this is 2 3 times 5 3 times, okay, and this is of course before you go this kind of explanation, 2 by 5 whole cube into whenever you change the reciprocal, 5 by 2 can be taken as 2 by 5, then minus 4 will be changed as plus 4, okay, and this is according to, okay, a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power plus n, okay, from that minus 4 will change as plus 4. Now this is 2 3 times into 2 4 times here, 2 by 5, it is 2 by 5, 5 by 2 will change as 2 by 5, then this is directly we can say 2 by 5 whole power 3 plus 4, then this is 2 by 5 whole power 7. So this is our final answer, children. If you want, you can go for 2 raised 7 times what we have on 5 raised 7 times, but when the number is increased, if you left like base exponent form, it is enough, okay. And our next question is 8th one. Question number 8, the value of okay 1 by 3 whole power minus 1, okay, minus 1 by 2 whole power minus 3, okay, this is also minus 3, children. And divided by 1 by 5 whole power minus 2. Okay. Let us check one more time, children. 1 by 3 whole power minus 3, okay, and 1 by 2 whole power minus 3, okay, now divided by 1 by 5 whole power minus 2. Now this is 1 by 3 whole power minus 3 will changes as 3 by 5 whole power plus 3, and this is also 2 by 1 whole power plus 3 divided by 5 by 1 whole power plus 2. This is according to a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power plus n. Now this is 3 cube minus 2 cube divided by 5 square. Okay. So this is how much it is, 27 minus 8 divided by 25. Now actually we need to recall Bodmas, children. What is Bodmas? Otherwise our answer getting wrong. So S for subtraction last, D for division comes first. So how to write this step? Now this is 27 minus 8 by 25. This is what we need to simplify, otherwise answer will getting wrong. Now go for LCM. So this is 27 times of 25 minus 8. So now this is how it is, 25 25 6 25, children, 2 more 25, 6 25 plus 50, 675 minus 28, sorry, minus 8 by 25. Now this is how much it is, 15 minus 8, 7, this is 6, this is 6 by 25. If you want, you can convert them into mixed also. How it is, how many times, let us see. 667, 25. So 2 times 50, then 16, then 6 times 150, so 17. So 26, 17 by 25. 25, 26 plus 6, 17 by 25. So this is the final answer for the simplification of given question, children. Okay, so our next question, question number 8. Our next question, question number 9, children. The value of one plus 2 power minus 1 plus 3 power minus 1 plus 4 power 0 is dash. Okay, children. Now see here, we know a power minus n is equal to 1 by a power plus n from the concept of negative exponent. So this is 1 by 2 power plus 1. This is 1 by 3 power plus 1. And anything power 0, value becomes 1 when a not equal to 0. From that, this is 1. Okay, children. So 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3. So if you go through the LCM, so 6 times of 2 and 3 times 3 1 jar, 2 times 2 times of 1. So this is 15 plus 2, 17 by 6. Or else 6 2 jar 12 plus 5 17. So 17 by 6 or 2 5 by 6 is the final answer for 9th question. 17 by 6 or 2 5 by 6. This is the answer for 9th question, children. And last one of the second Roman, children. The value of three square minus two square. Okay. Divided by 1 by 5 whole square is how much? See here, three square value, three raised two times, the value becomes 9. 2 raised 2 times, the value becomes 4 divided by 1 by 5. Now 9 minus 4, 5 divided by 1 by 5. Now when division symbol is changed as multiplication, reciprocal of 1 by 5 is going to get multiplied. So this is 5 into 5 whole square, whereas this is 25 whole square. When 25 raised 2 times, how much, children? 625. So this is the final answer for question number 10, children. So that's all for today's assignment. Thank you so much. Have a nice day and keep working.